What's going on, guys? Infinite Lists here, and look what I got. I'm obviously super rich because I have Fiji water and Voss water, the two most expensive water bottles in the world. It's just water. Like, I have this water bottle. This stuff is cheap, but this stuff, this teeny bottle compared to this big bottle, this is like one third the price, maybe even less than that. Like, it's so not as good as this water. Like, this water is the finest natural artesian water. When you're just walking down the streets of Kentucky sipping on Fiji water, you're gonna get mad, bitch. I'm just kidding. I'm not. This shit gets you mad, bitches, okay? Like, look what happens when you drink regular water. Oh shit, I'm old. You get old, okay? You get super old. That's what happens. I don't know why. Watch, I'll drink Fiji water. Whoa, I'm young. See, it's weird, but that's just what happens. You drink rich people water, you become younger. Only YouTubers can afford this, by the way. But we're gonna be doing some crazy water bottle flips, okay? Now, these are gonna make you poop your pants. Like, look at this Voss water. You think I can water bottle flip this? I'm risking my computer for you guys. I'm putting water right next to my computer. Opened water. What am I doing? I just bought this computer. It's super loud, and it's like at midnight right now. But I'm in my apartment. I can do whatever the Bam! Voss water bottle flip. That's the first Voss water bottle flip ever to exist. Fiji water bottle flip right after. Okay, ready? Oh shit. Okay, this is gonna be crazy. I'm gonna land it on the cap, even though the cap is literally the same as the bottom, but just watch. Cap water bottle flip. Have you ever seen this? All right, ready for this? I'm gonna try the most insane water bottle flip. Most expensive insane water bottle flip you will ever see. Let's get some good lighting for this, all right? We got that good lighting. I don't know if it's actually good. Hopefully it's good, but we're gonna do a cap water bottle flip, bam. And then we're gonna go, bam. If we can do that, guys, let's break 13 trillion, gabillion, kalillion. I want 13 killion likes, okay? Cue with the epic music. That is not epic. Cue the epic music now. What? I'm the best. Trillion likes right there, guys. That was insane. It wasn't fake. Some of you guys have been saying my water bottle flips are fake. Like, I landed that one in the video, the cap, where I was like, and I did land some other cool water bottle flips, which I'll show you right now. Ooh, I just figured something out. Too bouncy.
I just thought of something brilliant, guys.
But you see this ball?
Yeah, I got one because I exercise.
We're gonna set the camera right here, guys. We're gonna put this up there and go boom, and it bounces. Okay, ready for this. Epic music, go. So close.
Boing. Boing. Boing.
Okay, so obviously I suck at water bottle flips. I don't know why. I'm just kidding. I'm literally the best. Oh, it's so great to just be the best at water bottle flips, guys. Are you ready for this? If I get this capped right on there, you guys have to press that like button, okay? If I do this, like button, okay? Ready?
No way! No!
Why Why am I freaking out? That was so easy.
How was that staying on? You guys see that? How was that staying on?
I know I'm a little too good at this. I'm just really talented. And water bottle flipping is, it's just in my genes, you know? I can do it every time without looking. Like, watch, I can throw it over there and it'll land here. I'm too good. I'm gonna land a cap for you guys. I'm the best. But yeah, guys, if you guys did enjoy this weird, like, vlog type of video, I don't really know, just smash that like button. Make sure to follow me on Twitter. Almost at 10,000 followers on Twitter. That's insane. Send me all your water bottle flips on Twitter, and you might be in my next water bottle flip video. Haircut on point, I know. Comment below if you can do these crazy water bottle flips. Make sure you smash that like button. Do it right now. Do it. Smash it. Smash that like button. Please do it. Yes, yes. But yeah, guys, that is going to end off the video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to comment below if you guys did enjoy this type of video. And maybe if you want more expensive water bottle flip videos or something like that. But yeah, guys, that's going to be it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.